This is not tea. Hello, my people. Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to another episode of Be It As We. This is your prince. This is your host, Mr. Prince Cool. Now, wow.
And Ben Majid Keita.
Yes.
She don't think so, sir.
My papa. My one and only papa.
come here, let me bless you.
Yes, please, papa, bless your son.
My all enemies perish.
Amen.
May God then give them again to see the light again.
Amen.
May they never see the light.
Amen.
They don't prosper.
Amen.
They don't see the light.
Amen. Yes, so, yes, like I was saying, this is our sixth episode. Six.
Hey.
Welcome to our show, BBW. Best of the best web
videos.
Yes. Today is a very exciting day.
Indeed, indeed, indeed.
We have a lot of exciting stuff for you today, Opapan.
Huh? Yes. You're going to laugh so much so today into your stomach. You're going to feel like you're going to go to the bathroom.
We have great, great, great shout out to great, 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 great people.
Indeed.
Yes. Let's get into it.
Yes, sir.
Our first video. Now, everybody know the presidential election that just happened between Mr. Trump and Mr. Hillary.
This is Hillary Clinton.
Clinton. Now, these two people.
Who do you vote for?
Those two people. Who do I vote for?
I'm not allowed to vote.
Ah. But don't tell that to any party.
I think they hear you.
Nobody hear me. I told you to hear. Yes. But anyways, I don't know where you watch your presidential debate. Whether you watch yours on CNN or you watch yours on ABC or whatever the nonsense you watch on. But we,
Papa, where do we watch it? On Innovative TV. That's where we watch our TV, our debates. And it was very interesting.
Yes.
So, without further ado, we'll introduce you to our first video.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder if you have anything else to say before we start it off.
Yes, I want to say one quick thing. You see, there's a difference. When you watch stuff on Innovative TV, the great thing about it turns bad stuff into good stuff.
Indeed.
This debate, when you watch it, the way we watch it in Innovative TV, we just kept laughing. Mm. And when you see this little part of the video, you're going to keep laughing too, because I never know that Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton know how to sing like that.
Mm. Because it seems like it shocked everybody. But I think it's Innovative TV because they know how to get a job done.
I think so.
Yeah, I couldn't agree more.
So let's play a video?
Yeah,
sure. Without further ado, let's call it Innovative TV. Bring the video for us.
Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
Rose, here's the time of my life, and I
look at the husband's face.
Yeah, like
that. He said, babe, I didn't know you know how to sing like that. Then I said, give me the mic, my turn.
I mean, I feel like sleeping anyway because it was so interesting. So
this one right here, this is how you enjoy stuff on Innovative TV. So those people that don't know, you better go sign up, because this was just a small part. Hey, the other day I watched the other election too. Huh? Even the African elections is even interesting too on Innovative TV.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
Make sure you sign up for that one.
If those of you who don't have Innovative TV, you can just contact Innovative TV. They're gonna install, you know, a cable in your house so you could just enjoy life as what we're enjoying. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Debates and movies and everything else. So
yes. All right.
Yep.
Moving on to our second video.
Yep.
can I attack this one?
Pleasure.
Okay. See this video, right? I was on the internet. I was looking for dance videos. And I came across this video of two people dancing, and they say, oh, the best dancers in the world. And now they gotta be American, because everything American people do is the best in the world. Everything the best in the world. Mm.
NBA, you guys have that. Soccer, you guys even took that from Europeans. Golf, you guys have that. Swimming, I don't know how it's called, natation?
Natation,
uh-huh. Natation, you guys have that. Everything else is American. At least even music, dance too, you guys want to have that? Mm-hmm. No, we disagree.
Yes.
I don't think this was one of the best music dances ever. I disagree totally. So, without further ado, I think we should just introduce the video.
Yes, before introducing it though, I want to say that this specific category, what we have done is we have compared American dancers with some African dancers, so that you people that's watching it, you could see which one of the two group is the best dancers, because we don't want to make no judgments.
Yeah.
So we're going to start with the first dancer.
My friend, and then you guys be the judge. We're not going to decide for you guys. You guys choose who's the best dancer, if it's American or Africans.
Yes.
You know. So
let's bring in the first video, Mr. Fernando. Please bring that for us. So look at these people. Me, I'm not going to say nothing. If you call this dance, let's see if this is very dance. I swear to God, I can do this myself.
I know. You used to do that in high school, remember?
You remember?
This is actually, what's the best way to say it? You said the B and F word. This is it doesn't make sense.
You have seen it, right? Papa, they see it, right?
Yeah, they saw it.
Papa, you're going to tell me and you cannot do this?
Let me allow me to get up.
No, don't do it. Don't do it.
Even
no,
in
no.
my kingdom, in my royalty clothes.
No. You guys is lucky. If my papa get up, you're gonna see up, the dance that you're gonna shoot.
No, I promise you. Maybe next week I'll bring you one of my old videos. You guys gonna see what I do.
You remember the one video we did, right?
Oh man.
Tag.
Okay. So you guys gonna see?
Yes. So now the next one we're gonna play. This one is African people dancing. This one is from a country called.
Ivory Coast. And there is the dance is called Coupe de Calais. It's been on for like 10 years, and one of them they are able to, you know, make African dance a lot too, like Nigerians. So yes. So I mean, I don't know if you have anything else to say.
No, we're not gonna say. So you don't know Coupe de Calais, you're gonna see some dancing from Coupe de Calais today, and you're gonna see what they do.
And I want you guys to compare this video that you guys are about to watch right now compared to the American boom music. Anyway, you guys gonna see. I'm not gonna give you anything.
Fernando, play the video for us. Let's see.
Let's see.
This is Arafat. People that don't know Arafat, this is Arafat.
Oh my God. Nah, I think.
Okay. So that was Coupe de Calais from Ivory Coast.
From Ivory Coast.
We have one more.
And then from Ivory Coast, we take the plane, we jump to Congo. Yeah, but problem is what? So we're going to show you.
It's Ali Kitoko.
Yeah, but problem is what?
And the funny thing is, this video that you're about to watch, the guy that is dancing is not even African, he's a white man. Yes, the white man has taken the African dance because he has loved it so much, and he's about to dance it. You guys are going to see for yourself.
And I think it's just white. Otherwise, he was born in Africa, because if you're not born in Africa, you can't have that. The waist game. Jeu de rien.
You know, ladies love that waist game.
Si t'es pas, African, hein? Donc, let's see.
Let's bring that in. Fernando, bring that one for us. Look at this guy in his waist. Yay.
Yeah.
This kind of guy, if you don't be careful, if you dance next to your wife might take.
Women
like this kind of waist movement. Look at him.
Yes. I think I should have cut his face, otherwise women will start looking at him on social media.
Yes.
This is what I don't understand. African women don't have their good hands, but that is hard.
Why are you always attacking people?
I'm not attacking him, I'm just speaking.
You like that too much.
I know how to do that too. If you guys looking for people, come look for me.
You know how to do that?
Ah, papa.
Hey, can you talk about it?
Oh. Papa,
you know me, man. People, you be the judge.
Yeah,
they will be the judge. They will put their comments. You see who you think was the best. American versus African dancers.
So
make your selection.
As soon as you guys seen it, we post the video. you guys go to go online and just comment exactly, you know, who won. So we want to see actually who won the video.
Yes.
Best video contest.
Yes. That's good.
Yep.
Video number three. We still today we're in a category of dance because we are very dance is very dance is life.
Isn't that true? Yeah, it's true.
Yes. So but before we're gonna go to our third video, as always, we're gonna take our quick commercial break.
Mm-hmm.
When we come up from our break, we're gonna do our shout out to our special people that we have today.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? Isn't that true?
Yes.
Okay, and then after that we'll play the third video.
Mm-hmm. So for you, those of you guys who have laughed already, go have something, you know, take all that, because you guys want to receive a new food to laugh, you know.
Yes.
So get ready. When we come back, we're gonna show you more interesting things.
We'll be right back.
Yes, so
welcome back. Yes, Noel.
Mm-hmm.
It's your favorite host still here. You're here with Mr. Prince Cool.
And I myself, Ben Majid Keita.
Yes, Papa. Bless me one more time.
May your enemies never prosper. May they never see the light of the day.
Amen.
And may God make them all perish.
Amen.
Huh? You have my blessing, my son. Huh?
Amen.
Thank you, Papa.
Mm. Wow.
Amen.
Yes. Okay. So now we're going to get to the shout out. This is one of my favorite parts.
Mm-hmm.
Shout out to everybody first that have shared our video, that have liked our video, that have called us, said, you guys are doing a great job. And thank you to all of you guys. You guys are so awesome.
Yeah, we love your ideas too.
Yes. Mm. And as we promise, every show we're going to give shout out. If we don't say your name yet, please don't be upset. The list is long, so we're getting there.
So we're trying to, you know,
little by little.
Little by little.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Your favorite part, you want to start?
Yes. I'll give a special shout out to Aisha Cisse. Happy birthday, girl. That's her birthday, so, you know, give her some clap.
As you say, thank you. Happy birthday.
Enjoy your birthday. What a party is that?
Yes.
Yes, I'm coming there.
Yes.
And the second person is our future superstar in the community. It's called Mo AF.
Mo AF. Shout out to you, my brother. Keep it real all the time with your music.
Yeah.
God will bless you well.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I bless you too.
Yes. My list.
Mm-hmm.
The first one, I want to give a special shout out to this madam here. Her name is Auriel Emmanuela Kairel
Billet.
Joli nom français comme ça. Billet. Thank you very much. Stay beautiful. Eh?
Mm-hmm. Let me bless you too.
Yes. And the next shout out I want to give to this special brother, his name is Mustafa Ben Zakar or Zakir.
Zakir
Sangare.
Yes,
Mr. Mustafa, big ups to you, my brother. Thank you for sharing our video.
Bless you. People God who didn't share our video, who didn't like it too, we bless you too. But all it's not in a good way. I'm blessing you too.
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you, everybody. Huh? And thank you to everybody else that have shared, that have liked. Big ups to you.
Big ups.
Let's continue.
Mm-hmm.
Video number three, Papa. You wanna go?
Sure. So our video number three is we just named it things not to do in front of the kids. Because basically, you know, as a parent, whenever things you do in the house, kids are most likely to follow up with what you do.
Yes.
So there's certain things just don't even try to do at home because I don't like that.
Yes.
And you don't disagree with that.
That's true. You know, the internet has become a twerking sensation. Mm. Everybody and their mother wants to twerk. Huh? And if you're twerking, the last time we saw the white little girl that was twerking,
she put the house on fire.
Uh-huh. And this one's... I don't want to get into it. I think we should just play the video for them.
We should.
But pay attention, not to the big girl that's talking, but there's going to be a little thing next to her. Look at what the twerking has.
You just give them the enemy of the thing.
No, I just give them a little taste, huh?
But you guys are going to be so surprised. This woman, I know where she live. I know her contact. I'm going to give her a contact. You guys are going to look for her and see her there and give her advice. Because it's not something that's supposed to be done. So
yes.
Without further ado, Fernando, can you please... bring the video?
Yes.
I'm not watching this. I'm not watching it. It's so embarrassing. I think you should bring this back again.
That's how you know. Look at her. Look at her. Her age.
Now she grew up to become, she do that in a real life, they're gonna be like, what happened to my friend?
Look at this.
But at the end of the day, all this is a devil that we blame it. The devil have touched my kid.
It's not the devil. Unless that lady is the devil herself.
The devil is, he manifests his, you know, his will in many ways.
Be careful what you do in front of children. On a serious note, because people, these children, they are watching us.
Mm-hmm.
And they might start to doing this because her at her age, she started this already. When she grew up, do you know what she's going to be doing?
I think maybe worse than this because she have to pass her mom. She have to go above, you know, whatever your parents did. So
be careful, eh?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, video number four.
Mm-hmm.
I think I have a special name for this.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you wanna talk about it?
As we told you people, huh? We told you today we are in a happy mood, we are in a dancing mood. So today all the video that we're gonna do is about singing and dancing. And
yes.
This video number five, this guy is very, very sexy. It's not like the other one that you just saw right now. This guy is very, very sexy. A really, really chocolate man.
Yeah, man, a black man. Yeah, man, same vrai. Say. It's a real, real, real definition of black, being black, you know. At the end of the day, you just take the matter so serious. So, yes. Without further ado, I don't know if you have anything to say before I introduce the video.
I want to say, ladies, when you see this video, this guy, I know him, you want to take his number down because he's very, very sexy. And the way he's dressed too,
mm-hmm.
You will see it for yourself.
But ladies, just get ready for this.
Yes, we call it the sexy black man. Please bring the video
for us.
Black
man.
Yes. Isn't he sexy?
He's so sexy. Yeah.
Look at his butt.
Look at his stomach. Wait, which country you think is this?
This one?
I think it's Ghana.
He looks like Ghanaian too.
Yeah.
Mm. Yes. Hey. That's somebody's father. Hey, Oga.
Yeah.
Hey, look at him move. Yes. Yes.
Are you nice?
Yes.
And his dressing combined like Ghanaian and Zulu. Nowadays, people these days.
I have a question. How much, huh? If this guy somebody gave to you as a husband, I wonder what the ladies will say.
Hmm? If you guys want his number, I got his number too. You know, I got his number. You guys want it, you guys could take it and just maybe start talking from there. Take it from there.
Yes.
But I don't think many people will just...
Because this guy have no shame. This kind of guy, you could go anywhere with him. He's ready to dance.
Mm-hmm. And there's certain women who like guys who don't have no shame at all.
That's true.
This is going extra limit.
That's true.
Mm-hmm.
Papa, big ups to you. Keep your dance move. Keep it alive. And I like your outfit.
Yeah.
You have the best. Matter of fact, I think I'm going to dress like that for Halloween.
Yeah, I think we're going to go get you from Ghana or like Nigeria. We're going to get you from there and we're going to bring you here to participate in, you know, American Got Talent. I think we could do so.
With the outfit, eh?
Yeah, with the outfit. Make sure don't forget the outfit. You know, we're going to show people that African also got talent.
Yes.
So at the end of the day, that's what to say about this old shameless man.
Yes, congratulations to all our dancers. Congratulations to Mr. President, well, not President, man. Congratulations to Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton for making a beautiful song.
Yeah.
Election is coming up.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I know the show is over, Papa, but I have to tell one story. You know, I had a dream. I had a very, very bad dream that Donald Trump became president.
Your dream. When your dream comes, most likely it's always true when you say you have a dream.
I'm not saying it no more.
No, you should say it. Say it.
No, I'm not saying it because I don't want this to come true.
But it's okay if I say it then.
You could say it if you want to say it.
You say you had a dream. I heard it. You told me before. He had a dream. And now Trump was president.
Hi!
Do you imagine how people are going to be running out of this country?
They came knocking on my door. 6 o'clock in the morning.
Uh-huh.
Talk about deportation. Papa, I fainted. I looked at them. I woke up. Hey. I found out it was a dream.
Ha! This is something else.
God forbid.
This
God,
guy.
Please, I'm not ready to go back to Africa right now. Please.
But don't worry. Don't worry. I have some African juju. When they come knock at your door, they won't see you.
Yeah.
No.
I don't want to go.
I'll bring you there.
I don't want to go.
Yeah.
Okay. So, people, we have reached the conclusion of our show.
Episode, actually.
Yes. Thank you for tuning in with us. Next week, we have a lot more surprise for you. And I have a special guest for next week. So, make sure you're going to tune in, Papa.
Yeah. Today, I'm a man enough. I'm a king. I'm not crying today. So, I love you. I love you, my people. As a king that I am, I bless you all the way. Bye bye.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Let me bless you again. Enjoy the bonus video, eh?
Enjoy the bonus video.
Yes.